Noah Miller. So Noah, if you'll come forward. Noah is an 18-year-old senior from South Forsyth High School right here in Forsyth County. And this is his first time playing with us, and in particular playing with me. Called me or wrote to me last week. He said, "I just have no accompanist." And I said, "I've got an arts festival to run, but I'll see what I can do." So I'm very privileged to be able to play with him this evening, and looking forward to that. Noah, you play all of the saxophones, correctly?
Yes, correct.
Yes. And he and I share the fact that we both play the saxophone, although I don't play it anymore, and after hearing you play, I never will again. There's just no comparison. I understand that you had a very nice honor last summer with being one of just a few. Tell us about that.
Yeah, so about a year ago, I recorded to audition for the Brevard Summer Music Institute in Brevard, North Carolina, which is a pretty prestigious thing, and especially for a saxophone, because there's so many limited spots. So this year, I was one of three, and funny story, all three of us were from the same school, but all three of us were selected from a pool of applicants from the nation to study for the summer, along with three other college saxophonists.
So that's very impressive, for sure. I understand that, like Laura, you also like to cook, is that correct?
Yes, I am a growing boy, and I need to learn how to cook so that I can eat more.
Well, let me just give you some warning. If you don't stop, this is what you look like. So, do you have anything in particular that you like to cook?
Steak.
Steak. All right, I'll be over after if we finish this evening. Tell us about how you got started playing the saxophone.
So, funny story. I didn't really think I was going to get involved as I am now with the saxophone. It was, I think, lunch one day in seventh grade, and I was just hanging out with my friends, and all of them were in bands, and they were talking about bands, and I had no clue what they were saying. So I was like, I think I want to join a band. So pretty much it just came out of one conversation and some friends to get me to do bands. Here I am now.
And you are, but I also understand that you started, your connection to the saxophone actually goes back a couple of generations, is that right?
Yes. So my grandfather used to play saxophone, and that was just one of the instruments that we had lying around the house, and while it wasn't the best saxophone, it's what got me started, and I guess I owe him some credit for where I am.
Absolutely. So tell us what your plans are for the future.
So right now, I'm going to be attending Michigan State University in East Lansing. I'm going to be studying music education, hopefully become a music director somewhere, and hopefully I'm going to still be able to play the saxophone.
Well, I suspect that you will be able to play the saxophone, and I also have no doubt that you will be a fine music director for a group someplace. Tell us what you're going to play this evening.
I will be playing Fantasie in Sur Theme Original by Jules Demersseman. It's kind of like a variation, but it's more of a showpiece.
Wonderful. All right, let's do it.